This is the police car that was run over by the train. Inside it was this woman. The police took her out of her car, handcuffed her, and put her inside the police vehicle. While the police were checking her car, this can be heard.
Who is that? Heart?
No, that's a tongue check.
The woman survived, and if you want to know what happened to the police officers, check the comments.